years that I've been voyaging, we've been sailing to twice the distance around the world. Even though we are not traveling around the world, but the distance that we sail quite so far has been twice the distance around the world. So everywhere we go, people have been asking, why you voyage? Why you voyage all the way from the Pacific to the US, all the way from the Pacific to Mexico, to Ecuador? Why you voyage? The reason why we voyage, because we believe, the people of the Pacific, that we are just one family. And we wanted to strengthen the tie between the people and the sea. Because in the olden days, our ancestors depends a lot on the sea. So the links between the people and the sea, we wanted to strengthen the links. And we wanted to strengthen the links between the island, the Pacific island, and the island within the world. Because we believe, some people say that the oceans separate us. So we believe the oceans link us together. So by traveling in that voyaging canoe, traveling from island to island, we strengthen the bond between the links between the people, between the island, between the world.